I think it would be good to find yourself a good mentor, a female mentor. I would recommend that to ladies. I think that would really be helpful for your career. Secondly, trust your instincts and your gut feeling. That's important, and express that. I think we often sense things and feel things and don't put it on the table, but I think we should. Because in general, what you feel and your instincts say, they're generally right. And the only way to be sure is to put it on the table and to discuss it.